doesn't want to absorb much more punishment if he wants to win this match. That confidence he had in his face at the start of this match sure has disappeared, and with good reason. He's taken quite a beating.
But the question is, how much energy does his opponent have left? My guess is not much.
We're going to lock it in here. Is he done?